Hey, this is Susan Posner at susansairbrush.net. Today we're going to be teaching you how to do a bubble. You'll need the following materials: your airbrush and your paint, your format that you want to airbrush on, and a stencil with your different size circles. Now we're ready to start airbrushing a bubble, which I've already done one large bubble, and I want to do one or two smaller bubbles to make it look like it's in motion. So I'll take my stencil, tape it up so it doesn't move. And I want to go around the bottom with a darker color. And I want to do a little highlight in here. I'm going to change to a blue because bubbles like water have blue tones and black tones. And I want to go across the top with that lighter color. It just gives it a little bit of gleam to it. And after you've got that, take your stencil off and there you have your bubble. And thank you for watching. Susan Posner at susansairbrush.net.